I spy with my little eye.
Hello everybody, it's Nitra and Cindy here from I Spy Queens. We are going to go on a scavenger hunt at the Salvation Army.
Come along with us.
Let's go. We'll show you what we got after the video.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another edition of I Spy Queens. I'm Cindy.
And I'm Anitra. And together and we are I Spy Queens. Hello, 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 everyone, and welcome to the I Spy Queens channel. This is Anitra speaking. We're going to show you what we found in the Salvation Army. And let's get into it. First, I found out of the bag. I found this. What is it? A tiger? Mm-hmm. I think it ain't something else. But anyway, this was $5.99, and I think I'm gonna put this in the antique booth. It looked like all the parts is there. It's not no chipping or nothing missing.
Just needs to be cleaned up.
Yes, it needs a bath. It's dusty. So that was a good find. Here, I'm going to pass that back to you. Okay, next we found this, which I think it's missing something around here. It's a jewelry box. But I got it because it is.
It's a music box.
Yeah, music. Yeah, music box. But I think it had something glued here.
Probably feathers. You know how the old fashioned shawls or whatever, they have like the poofy feathery.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So I got this because I was gonna put some brooches on there and maybe put it in the antique booth. But not have her for sale. But this, I don't know if you guys could see the maker on it. No, but anyway. It was new with tag on it. And I don't know which camera it is, but I thought it was cute, and it was $2, so we grabbed that. And I got my Legos.
We found Legos, you guys.
Listen, you guys, I done been in this thrift store a week in a row, waiting for these Legos, because there's one of our customers in our antique booth that's always looking for Legos. So I'm going to open these up and go through them so I can name them properly of what they are. So hopefully they will sell, you know. But it was $14.99, so they was half off because it was green tag today. So, which is a good buy. Next, I got these bookings. And I've been looking for some because we have books in the booth. And I don't know if I want to sell them yet or just keep them in there just to keep the books together. But, hey, everything's for sale. So, yeah, it was something that fell out of it or whatever the case may be. But, ooh, but this is, it looks like a book on that side. Golf bag and his ball. And this one is the golf bag with the golf clubs in it, shoes, and a bucket of golf balls, and something like a towel or something it was. And these was made in China. So, and it was $4.99 for the set. So, that was a good buy. It's like $2.50 a piece. And that was it for that scavenger hunt. But Cindy is going to show you what she found. And we'll be right back. Here's Cindy.
That's different.
All right.
So I found these. They were really cute. They're Hansel and Gretel. So they were figurines, and they were $1.99 a piece. So I didn't think that was bad. Those was really cute. But unfortunately, that was the only thing I found that I liked it.
Yeah, but we're gonna put them in the antique booth.
Yeah. So they're cute.
Yeah, they're cute. She got some big lips on her, and so do he. Good goodness.
But
Botox much?
But so, yeah, it was kind of an adventure. But
If you guys like any of these, please contact us right away. Or if you like these videos like this better, let us know in a comment, because we will try to accommodate, even though I look a hot mess, I feel, but you know I'm fabulous anyway, so it's whatever, you know. But until then, you guys, please stay safe.
Stay blessed.
Stay kind and courteous and humble to one another.
Check on your friends, neighbors, and family.
That's right. And keep it real.
And thank you for all your support, and continue to support our channel. If you're here, please let us know. Give us a thumbs up, a heart, thumbs down, whatever.
So we know you're there watching. Right. It helps our channel out, you guys, you know. But until then, you guys, I Spy Queens out. Bye bye.
I Spy. I Spy.